Malou.
Hello.
Congratulations for making it to the final. Yeah, how do you feel about this?
Yeah, it was fantastic. I mean, the crowd was really amazing, and I mean, this is first time on stage with public and audience, so it was amazing.
What do you think about Friends Arena? Is it your first time performing?
Yeah, it's my first time in this huge like space, so I mean, it's incredible, and I feel like this small in this big area, so yeah.
What do you think about making it directly to the final? Did you expect that?
No, I didn't even expect that. I mean, I didn't even think that I should like qualify to the top five, so I mean I was like totally overwhelmed.
How do you feel about your performance tonight? Are you satisfied with it?
Yeah, I think it went pretty good actually. I mean, I'm not always like 100% like satisfied with everything, so I'm a little bit critical to myself, but yeah, it went nice, I think.
Do you have any predictions for tomorrow night? If you don't want to tell me about who you think is going to be the winner, tell me a bit about your song. What do you think is going to happen tomorrow?
I don't really know. We have to see, but I think John has a big chance to win because it's like top, like everyone thinks he's going to win. So yeah.
Okay. Well, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you very much.
And good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.